So welcome students. So this question mein you are given three lines, line 1, line 2 and line 3, and you are asked to find the circumcircle of the triangle formed by the points of intersection of these three lines. So manage you have line 1, line 2 and line 3. So they are intersecting each other to form a triangle. So this triangle ka circumcircle is being asked. So I want to find the equation of that circle. So how do I get this? So iske liye two methods hai. Ek straightforward method hai, ek thoda sa intelligent method. So straightforward method is you find the point of intersections of pair of lines, each pair of lines. So A, B, C ka coordinates aa jayega. Uske baad I'll assume a general equation of circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. So I'll make the circle pass through these three points. Three equations aa jayega. G, F and C can be found out. So you get the equation of circle. That's one way. The other way is, the second way is, so what I do is the second way. First way is straightforward, you can always do it. So let me get to another method which can be used. So the equation of circumcircle formed by L1, L2, L3. Is given by L1 L2 plus lambda times L2 L3 plus delta times L3 L1 is equal to 0. So the circumcircle of the lines, the circumcircle of the triangle formed by these three lines is given by L1 L2 plus lambda times L2 L3 plus delta times L3 L1 is equal to 0, where lambda and delta has to be found out. Is form mein toh hoga. Kyunki? So, maan lije. So, let us take the point A. So, point A pe L2 and L3 are zeros. So, does this equation passes through point A? So, point A substitute kiya toh, aapko A wala term 0 ho jayega, A wala term 0 ho jayega, A wala term 0 ho jayega. So, 0 is equal to 0. Similarly, this line, this equation also satisfies the point B, also satisfies point C. So, this is some second degree equation which passes through these three points A, B, C. So, now if this has to be a circle, my conditions apply karta. I'll apply the conditions so that this becomes a circle. So, first let us calculate this. So, this implies L1, L2 that is x plus y minus 6 into 2x plus y minus 4 plus lambda times 2x plus y minus 4 into x plus 2y minus 5 plus delta times L3 L1 that is x plus 2y minus 5 into x plus y minus 6 is equal to 0. So this is a general equation which passes through the three points ABC and it is a quadratic expression. So now if this has to be a circle, so agar ye circle hona hai to lambda and delta kya hona chahiye? So circle conditions kya hai? So if a general equation ax square plus 2hxy plus by square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0 has to be a circle, conditions kya hai? H is equal to 0 hona chahiye, a is equal to b hona chahiye. These are the two conditions. So let us apply those two conditions here. So, mera conditions kya hai? So, x square coefficient or y square coefficient same hona chahiye. Yaha x square coefficient kya hai? Yaha 2x square aayega 2. You get again 2x square into lambda. So, plus 2 lambda plus x square into delta. That is delta is equal to. Y square coefficient kya hoga? Yaha 1. Yaha y square ke saath 2 lambda y square. So, plus 2 lambda plus 2 delta. So, you have 2 delta y square. So, this implies this is the first equation which ensures A is equal to B. So, 2 lambda cancel ho gaya. So, 1 is equal to delta. So, delta is equal to 1. So, that is the first equation. So, first condition A equal to B hone ke liye delta is equal to 1 hona chahiye. And the second condition is that the coefficient of xy has to be 0. So xy ka coefficient kya ho gaya? You get xy plus 2xy, you get 3xy, that is 3 plus. So here you get 4xy plus xy, 4xy plus xy, that is 5xy into lambda, that is 5 lambda plus yaha xy plus 2xy, you have 3xy into delta, that is 3 delta is equal to 0 hona chahiye. This is the second condition. So you have lambda, delta ka value already 1 hai. So 3 plus 1, so 5 lambda plus 6 is equal to 0, so lambda is equal to minus 6 by 5. So now if you substitute these two values, aapko jo bhi equation aayega, that will be the required circle. So that is L1 L2 plus lambda is minus 6 by 5, that is L1 L2 minus 6 times L2 L3 by 5 plus L3 L1 is equal to 0. This implies 5 L1 L2 minus 6 L2 L3 plus 5 L3 L1 is equal to 0. So this will be the required set. So just up lambda ka place mein minus 6 by 5, delta ka place mein 1 put karke isko calculations karna padega. So just need to do the calculations. So this will give the equation of circumcircle of the triangle formed by these three lines. Thank you.